The bicep curl sit up, you're gonna drop your arms straight down towards your side as you drop your torso. Notice that when I drop down, I twist my hands down into a hammer curl, meaning that the thumbs are up towards the ceiling. Make sure that as you do this, your back is not too arched, but that you keep a really strong curve so that your abs stay contracted throughout the entire movement. And then if you wanna make it a little bit more difficult, just add some pulses at the bottom.